Good morning. Today we'll be doing the Liturgy of the Hours morning prayer for May 14th. Today we celebrate Saint Matthias, an apostle of our church. Let's have that moment of silence to prepare us for our prayer. God, come to my assistance.
Lord, make haste to help me.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Alleluia.
Jesus Christ is risen to
My commandments is this: love one another as I have loved you. Alleluia.
O God, you are my God, for you I long, for you my soul is thirsting, my body pines for you, like a dry, weary land without water. So I gazed on you in the sanctuary to see your strength and your glory.
For your love is better than life. My lips will speak your praise. So I will bless you all my life. In your name I will lift up my hands. My soul shall be filled as with a banquet. My mouth shall praise you with joy.
On my bed I remember you. On you I muse through the night. For you have been my help. In the shadow of your wings, I rejoice. My soul clings to you. Your right hand holds me fast.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
My commandment is this: love one another as I have loved you. Alleluia.
There is no greater love than to lay down your life for your friends. Alleluia.
Bless the Lord, all you works of the Lord. Praise and exalt Him above all forever. Angels of the Lord, bless the Lord. You heavens, bless the Lord. All you waters above the heavens, bless the Lord. All you hosts of the Lord, bless the Lord. Sun and moon, bless the Lord. Stars of the heavens, bless the Lord.
Every shower and dew, bless the Lord. All your rains, bless the Lord. Fire and heat, bless the Lord. Cold and chill, bless the Lord. Dew and rain, bless the Lord. Frost and chill, bless the Lord. Ice and snow, bless the Lord. Nights and days, bless the Lord. Light and darkness, bless the Lord. Lightnings and clouds, bless the Lord.
Let the earth bless the Lord. Praise and exalt Him above all forever. Mountains and hills, bless the Lord. Everything growing from the earth, bless the Lord. You springs, bless the Lord.
Seas and rivers, bless the Lord. You dolphins and all water creatures, bless the Lord. All you birds of the air, bless the Lord. All your beasts, wild and tame, bless the Lord. You sons of men, bless the Lord.
O Israel, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt Him above all forever. Priests of the Lord, bless the Lord. Servants of the Lord, bless the Lord. Spirits and soul of the just, bless the Lord. Holy men of humble hearts, bless the Lord. Hananiah, Azariah, Mishael, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt Him above all forever.
Let us bless the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Let us praise and exalt Him above all forever. Blessed are you, Lord, in the firmament of heaven, praiseworthy and glorious and exalted above all forever.
There is no greater love than to lay down your life for your friends. Alleluia.
You are my friends, say the Lord. If you do what I command you, alleluia.
Sing a new song to the Lord. His praise in the assembly of the faithful. Let Israel rejoice in its Maker. Let Zion's sons exult in their King. Let them praise His name with dancing and make music with timbrel and harp.
For the Lord takes delight in His people. He crowns the poor with salvation. Let the faithful rejoice in their glory. Shout for joy and take the rest. Let the praise of God be on their lips and a two-edged sword in their hands.
To deal out vengeance to the nations and punishment on all the peoples, to bind their kings in chains and their nobles in fetters of iron, to carry out the sentence preordained. His honor is for all His faithful.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. You are my friends, says the Lord, if you do what I command you. Alleluia.
A reading from the letter of St. Paul to the Ephesians. You are strangers and aliens no longer. No, you are fellow citizens of the saints and members of the household of God. You form a building which rises on the foundation of the apostles and prophets, with Christ Jesus himself as the capstone. Through him, the whole structure is fitted together and takes shape as a holy temple in the Lord. In him, you are being built into this temple to become a dwelling place for God in the Spirit. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Good morning, my brothers and sisters in Christ. He is truly risen. Alleluia, alleluia. Today, the Apostle Paul reminds us that we are part of something very special, part of a building that houses God, the Holy Spirit, formed with the foundation of the saints and the apostles, with Jesus Christ as the capstone. We are truly part of something very special. Each and every one of us has a purpose in our life, and we need to find that purpose so that we can serve God in the way He created us to serve Him. Today in the gospel, Jesus Christ tells us to love one another, that no greater love exists than to give your life to a friend, just as He did. He calls us friends, and He gave up His life for us. Today we celebrate the feast of Saint Matthias. Saint Matthias was chosen to replace Judas. You see, Judas had a purpose too, and although he betrayed Jesus, he was part of the bigger picture, and he needed to be replaced. And how did they find out the person that needed to replace Judas? Well, they prayed. They prayed to the Holy Spirit, and the Holy Spirit chose Matthias. And so the Holy Spirit guides us. Jesus ascended into heaven. We have celebrated his ascension, and we're going to celebrate the coming of the Holy Spirit this Pentecost Sunday. The Holy Spirit will continue to guide us, just as he guided the apostles to choose Matthias. And he will lead us and guide us so that we can achieve that purpose in our lives. My brothers and sisters in Christ, remember, we are all part of something very special. Do your part, and like a foot soldier, because we are part of the militant church on earth, like a foot soldier, do your part, and it is something very special. Never forget that no matter what you do, how little it may seem, how insignificant you may feel, you are part of something very great. God bless you and have a wonderful day.
You have made them rulers over all the earth. Alleluia, alleluia.
You have made them rulers over all the earth. Alleluia, alleluia.
They will always remember your name, O Lord.
Alleluia, alleluia.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
You have made them rulers over all the earth. Alleluia, alleluia.
We must choose someone who was with us all the time that the Lord Jesus lived among us. He will take his place with us in giving witness to the Lord's resurrection. Alleluia.
Blessed be the Lord, the God of Israel. He has come to his people and set them free.
He has raised up for us a mighty Savior, born of the house of his servant David.
Through his holy prophets, he promised of old that he would save us from our enemies, from the hands of all who hate us.
He promised to show mercy to our fathers and to remember his holy covenant.
This was the oath he swore to our father Abraham, to set us free from the hands of our enemies, free to worship him without fear, holy and righteous in his sight all the days of our life.
You, my child, shall be called the prophet of the Most High, for you will go before the Lord to prepare his way, to give his people knowledge of salvation by the forgiveness of their sins.
In the tender compassion of our God, the dawn from on high shall break upon us to shine on those who dwell in darkness and the shadows of death, and to guide our feet into the way of peace.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit,
as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
We must choose someone who was with us all the time that the Lord Jesus lived among us. He will take his place with us in giving witness to the Lord's resurrection. Hallelujah. Beloved friends, we have inherited heaven along with the apostles. Let us give thanks to the Father for all his gifts. The company of apostles praises you, O Lord.
Praise be to you, Lord, for the banquet of Christ's body and blood given us through the apostles,
which refreshes us and gives us life.
Praise be to you, Lord, for the feast of your word prepared for us by the apostles,
giving us light and joy.
Praise be to you, Lord, for your holy church founded on the apostles,
where we are gathered together into your community.
Praise be to you, Lord, for the cleansing power of baptism and penance that you have entrusted to your apostles,
through which we are cleansed of our sins.
Let us pause for a moment to lift up our prayers and petitions to our Almighty God and Father. Dear Heavenly Father, we lift up to you our prayers and our petitions, together with the prayers and petitions of each and everyone who are praying with us this morning. We ask, dear Father, that you hear and answer each and every prayer as we pray.
The company of apostles praises you, O Lord. Gathering our prayers and praises into one, we now pray the prayer Jesus taught us.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Let us pray. Father, you called Saint Matthias to share in the mission of the apostles. By the help of his prayers, may we receive with joy the love you share with us and be counted among those you have chosen. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever. Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in the peace of Christ, glorifying the Lord by your lives. Alleluia, alleluia.
Thanks be to God. Alleluia, alleluia.
Thank you for praying with us.
We hope you can join us again tomorrow.
Same time,
same place,
same channel. Have a great day.